Diwali is also known as Deepavali, is a celebration of the killing of demons thousands of years back in India. In North India, Diwali is celebrated as a part of the return of Lord Rama from his canvas. But in South India, Diwali is celebrated for the killing of Narakasura by Lord Krishna. Different communities celebrate Diwali for different reasons across the country, but the core idea behind the celebration of Diwali will always remain as the victory of God over evil and the victory of light over darkness. First day of the 4-day Diwali celebration in India. Hindu houses families buy gold on the auspicious day of Dhanteras because of the belief that goddess Lakshmi will enter their house and their lives. Goddess Lakshmi is considered to be the goddess of wealth and prosperity in the Hindu religion. Decoration of her house is shopping, the lightning, sweets and tasty meals are some of the few ideas of Diwali celebration. To promote communal harmony, Diwali is celebrated not just by Hindus but also by all the religions. So let this Diwali burn all your bad times. Celebrate an eco-friendly Diwali. Fill up your house with love and peace, not by fumes and crackers. Thank you.
Good morning, teachers and my dear friends. This is Nachal from Class 10. Today I would like to speak few words about Diwali. Diwali is the festival of death. It is celebrated all over India with great joy and happiness. Diwali is celebrated on Amavasya of Kartik. Lord Rama over Devadatta and his return to Ayodhya. Diwali is also known as Deepavali, which means law of light and death. During this festival, people worship goddess Lakshmi and Lord Ganesh in evening hours. People light up their houses, they decorate their houses and make rangolis in front of their houses. Various sweet dishes are prepared on this occasion. People exchange gifts with relatives and friends. This festival marks victory of God good over evil.